Peyton Royce showing no respect for Kyrie Sane off the bat. And Byron, remember, this all started with Paige issuing a challenge for the Iconics. If my Kabuki Warriors beat you during a live event tour of Japan, then they could earn this title opportunity.
Tag made to Asuka, and we got a taste of that cohesiveness between these two, because remember, the Kabuki Warriors earned this opportunity by defeating the Iconics in Japan.
Beautiful tandem offense from Sane and Asuka.
And there comes Asuka. Chase Regal against Royce, and a kick out.
Asuka and Kyrie Sane, very impressive out of the gate here. Peyton Royce in the ropes.
Oh! And now, Peyton Royce able to catch Asuka. Now in comes Billy Kay. Boot right to the face. Billy Kay trying to retain the title, stacking up Asuka and a kick out.
Asuka and Kyrie Sane know the window of opportunity.
Billy Kay. What a kick by Asuka.
Big mistake.
Billy Kay is reeling on the outside. Peyton Royce coming to check on her partner.
Remember, champion's advantage. Titles can only change hands by pinfall or submission inside the ring.
If I were Paige, I'd be barking orders. Paige needs to make Kyrie and Asuka aware of the situation.
And Billy Kay about to climb back into the ring. Count of eight.
Is she going to?
No!
Oh, nine! Come on!
No. That is brilliant! That is genius! What a great retention!
Here are the winners by countout, Kyrie Sane and Asuka, the Kabuki Warriors!
How can you sit there and approve of this, Corey?
Because it's a cerebral victory!
Still,
listen,
the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Iconics!
Come on.
Yeah. And it's about to go from bad to worse. And Kyrie Sane and Asuka track down the Iconics! Gonna this make is, a pay
this
for this.
This is poor sportsmanship by Asuka and Kyrie. The match is over. They earned their opportunity. Failed to capture the title.
The opportunity was stolen from them, Corey.
By what?
The Iconics all of a sudden decide, we're not going to compete anymore?
The Iconics outsmarted them, dum-dum.
It was cheap.
It wasn't cheap. It was smart.
Oh, what a kick by Asuka. The Iconics have been ducking the Kabuki Warriors for weeks, and now they're going to get some. The insane elbow.
Understanding
Paige, Asuka, and Kyrie should be fined and never receive another opportunity. They were outsmarted fair and square.